Football world, football lad world, coming at you once again, Del Boy Diablo, Diablo TV. Like and subscribe, do your things supposed to do. And happy new year 2022 to everybody. And now I'd like to talk to the great people of Plymouth, the Plymouthians, the Janners. Talking about Plymouth Argyle. And I'm not on Facebook right now, on WhatsApp, but maybe I might be back on. And so I'm out of contact with some of my guys, and just to let you know, I miss you. Steph, Sean, Adda, Jock, Dingle, Sheridan, Davey. Too many lads to mention, you already know. And here's the thing. Plymouth Argyle is where it's at, football club. And here's the thing I predict right now. Plymouth Argyle gonna go up another division. Once I started following Plymouth Argyle and talk about Plymouth Argyle, that wasn't the fourth division, right? League two, but now they're in League one. And they're gonna end up in Championship, baby, in League two. That's my prediction, Diablo Del Boy saying it right now. Plymouth Argyle gonna go up the football ladder, you dig? So happy new year to the great people of Plymouth 2022. I'll be back as soon as I can. And everybody in America support Plymouth Argyle. Find out about Plymouth Argyle. These people is the Pilgrims. They love America. They're the people who founded this great nation. And they created the foundation of the Constitution on the Mayflower, called the Mayflower Compact, Jack. So yeah, respect the Plymouth. I love you guys. I miss you. I'll be back as soon as I can and return to the Mayflower steps.